I guess you saw the other video, quick cut 3x, and we're gonna use same function here. I'm gonna just select these two and press C, and that's gonna make a double cut using QuickSaw, and two times we'll make a QuickSaw terminate, and three times will make a double termination. So yeah, just gonna pulse that code as well. It's basically the same. So yeah, nothing more to it. Just take a look at the other video if you wonder how this operates.